indesperate tram stop.
Cuffing the driver on the road. I was arrested fairly quickly. Those three or four was conscious. Some talking, one sitting up. So their injuries didn't seem too extreme, obviously, from what I could see. There was a couple of unconscious.